الإسلام جعل للمسلم كرامة وحق حتى بعد الموت.
Islam has given the Muslim an honor even after he dies.
نعم، فله حق وهو حي بأنه إذا مرض يعاد ويزار.
And he has a right that if he becomes ill while he's alive, we visit him.
نعم، وكذلك إذا مات يجب على المسلمين أن يقوموا بتغسيله وتكفينه والصلاة عليه ودفنه، لا يتركوا بلا دفن.
Yeah. And when he dies, it is obligation for the Muslims to wash him and to coffin him and to pray upon him, not just leave him like that.